The lead reduction program's the largest public health campaign we've ever had at Denver Water. It's a groundbreaking program that's really all about protecting our community from the health risks of lead in drinking water. In 2024, we accomplished a pretty amazing milestone. We've now replaced over 25,000 lead service lines from our communities.
The Denver Water Lead Program is unique because it's holistic. It's focused on removing lead service lines at an accelerated pace and using pH adjustment for corrosion control treatment. And in those programs alone, there are hundreds of people working every day dedicated to making this a success.
You know, every day, rain or shine, we've got crews out there replacing lead service lines throughout the Denver area. And I'm just, you know, so grateful to the folks and their dedication and commitment so that we were able to do this at a faster pace than we thought we were going to be able to.
The water quality and water treatment teams have just done a phenomenal job. They're excited and love being a part of the lead reduction program.
This is an unprecedented project. It's an incredible group of people that was pulled together. Obviously, all the different groups within Denver Water, people from two different engineering companies. This project has multiple contractors working in different areas at one time and all working together really for a common goal. And that's the success of the program, getting the lead out.
You know, in order for Denver to achieve the replacement of 25,000 lead service lines, we have relied on literally hundreds of people to accomplish this work.
Well, CREA Results is an organization of community health workers. We call ourselves in Spanish, Promotores de Salud. And what we do is we promote, we create, we support public health campaigns. We are usually the ones that bring bad news to the community. We tell them that there is an issue. In this case, it was amazing because it was like, we're gonna talk about it and then we're gonna do something about it. I believe Denver Water has gone above and beyond what sometimes it takes to properly engage the community, and we get to work directly, and it's been incredible and very well received.
This program is being viewed and modeled from all different agencies throughout the country. It is the gold standard nationwide. So on behalf of myself, the construction management team, and everyone that works on this program, thank you very much for coming together for a common goal.
You guys are awesome. Thank you for everything that you do.
It is something very powerful that is happening. And for the people at Denver Water and all the people that make this program possible, I want to say thank you very much. Muchísimas gracias.
I just want to thank all of the people who have worked on this program over the last 4 years. Your dedication, your hard work has provided such a tremendous benefit to our community. And so on the behalf of Denver Water and on the behalf of our community, thank you.